Hello children, welcome to art class. Today we learn a beautiful Indian village scene. Required materials: pencil, cello tape, poster color or watercolor, painting brush and scissors. These are the required materials. First, before starting the painting, you have to do the taping of outline of your sheet. See how I am doing. In this way, we have to do the taping of outline. Next, start the sketch. I am starting with a figure, one circle, then one semicircle, and then lining. This is pagdi. Now face is over, then mustache, mouth. This is long beard. I am drawing. This is the figure of old man. Okay. This is hand. This is right hand. And he is carrying one bag. This is the drawing of kurta. Long kurta. Next, dhoti. This is leg. Another leg. And this is left hand. Next, this is the colors. Button, and this is pocket. I am drawing here another figure. This is back poster of figure. See carefully. Body, then leg. Wearing pant. Next, background view. Here I am drawing house. Another house. Background I am giving village look. So in village there will be a house, tree. So in this way you can draw from your imagination also. This is road I am drawing. Background tree. And this is a big tree. Okay. Leaves. Now drawing is over. Next, start the coloring. First I am doing the background color with the help of light blue color. First I am spreading simple water. Next, I am doing light blue color. See, less color I am using here. No need to do the dark color in sky. Lightly you have to give the color. See, Next, tree color I am doing here. First I am giving yellow color. And same yellow color I am giving in this ground also. And here also I am using yellow color. This is also ground. After yellow color, I am using here light green color, children. Next, dark green. How I am making dark green? See, I am mixing the green with dark blue. Then dark green will come. Same color I am using here, that dark color. Same dark green I am using here also in this ground. Next, here I am using light green color. Okay. Next, roof color I am doing here. I am doing here red color. See, children, I am keeping light effect also in between this red color. You also keep light effect. And here I am using yellow color. This is chrome yellow. Next, road color. I am using here golden yellow. This is called the yellow ochre also. Same way you have to do dark to light. Distance will be light. Here I am using light color and here dark color. Next, bushes color. Here I am using light purple color because this is distance view. For distance view you can use light purple, or light blue you can use here. And here I am using dark color, little bit dark brown color. Next, lightly I am giving brown color in this figure. Face color brown, light brown. Same in hand also I am giving the skin effect. Same here also. And leg also same color, light brown color. Here also light brown. Next, here I am using dark brown color. Okay, same dark brown. I am continuing here also. Right. I am giving brown color effect for shadow. And here I am using dark green. Same here. Thank you. and here also I am using dark green color children. And in this figure, dress color I am doing red color. Lightly I am giving. Children, try to remember, always try to do the light color effect. क्योंकि हम light को dark कर सकते हैं in water color, but it is too difficult dark to light. Okay, and in this tree I am using dark grey color. We will make grey color, children. Do you know? You have to mix white with black color. Okay. Same color I am using here. And this is dark grey color. Here I am doing the dark green color, dark blue plus green, and this is dark color I am using here for leaves. This is dark color, dark green color. After dark green I am using here yellow color for light effect. See how I am using, and I am mixing with this dark color also. See the effect. Okay, this is branches, same with the help of dark gray color I am doing. Again, children, I am using dark color here. See. For extra dark, you can use here black also. In house, I am using here gray color, light gray color. See. Same here, dark. Then I am mixing with light color. See, dark to light. Same here also, gray color, dark color. Then I am spreading with light effect. Same here, again dark color. Next, here also I am using dark effect, then light. Okay. Then indoor I am using black color, dark color effect. Same here also, dark color. This is black color. Again here also I am using black color. Then I am doing the tiles effect by using lining. Same here also, right, using brush line. For finishing tone, you can use small brush stroke by lining. See how I am doing. Every hair I am using lining. See, with the help of dark color.
Here also I am using dark color. Next, here I am doing bushes, see, with the help of brush lining. Here I am doing the outline with the help of dark blue color, only lining effect, because dhoti and that kurta will be the white effect, so only outline I am using with the help of blue color. I am not using any single color in this dress. Next, I am doing the outline of figure by using dark color, black color I am using, eyes, so in this way you have to do the finishing touch. Shoes color will be dark color, this is black. This is another figure head. This is complete head will be black color, because this is back side view, so only hair you will do here. Next, outline and paint color will be white, and this is leg, so shoes color will be black. Do neatly this all the outline children, otherwise your figure will be not look nice. Back color I am using gray color here, light black. Here I am using dark line, black colors lining. Okay, next bushes, same way, by using lining, I am giving the bushes effect, same here also. Now painting is over children, then you have to remove the sellotape. Carefully you have to remove. Okay, now sellotape is removed and this is the final look of painting. So children, see carefully and try to do neatly this composition. Thank you children, and have a nice day.